I'm Alan Ortiz. I'm Guatemala's team's coach, and these guys are my debaters.
Yeah, I'm a debater, and I'm from Guatemala. My name is Rodrigo.
And I'm Johan Mejia, and as I said, I'm from Guatemala.
Great. So when did you guys start debating?
That's actually a fun story. This has been like the first week since Monday, I'll say. This is actually the first time that we're in a tournament, in an actual tournament, as a team. So probably, Monday again.
Yeah, since Monday.
So how do you find it?
Fun.
Yeah. We actually have to have fun because we're not like winning a lot, but we're learning. So I think it's a matter of taking advantage of what you have, and if you can, just learn how to. So the next time you like have a chance, you can do it like better. And we're growing.
So, what is the biggest challenge? What's the hardest part about debating?
I think the hardest challenge for us, it was probably structure. How to structure arguments, how to rebuttal, and how to have structure in all the speech. Because that was the major problem the judges told us we had. Besides, I think we have the basics of what a debater needs.
So how do you learn a lot of things here at the youth firm, a lot of debating skills. How do you plan to use them back home so that you can spread debating in Guatemala?
Well, actually right now we are we're starting the first, there's no such thing as a debating league or debating clubs in my country. And we're actually developing the first debating association in Guatemala, which is kind of a huge thing. So we're running the first high school tournament in my country. That'll be on probably in September, around September. So this has been just helpful, and it's been so nice and so enjoyable because it actually gave us a different perspective of how things were supposed to be done. And IDEA guys been so nice, and everybody's just so friendly and willing to help. They really believe in this as a way to, to build liberties and peace. And I think that's something we're really interested in. Mm-hmm.
So the theme here is securing liberty at this year's Youth Forum. How is the theme relevant to your experiences as people who live in Guatemala and that part of the world?
Well, I guess that all Latin America as well, our story is kind of similar, but I don't really know the situations in other countries, but in my country, my country is a really violent country. People would just go outside and just yell at each other, they'll just take weapons instead of words. And that's because we've never been taught that there's other ways. There are other ways to do things. There are spaces like debating and just that where you change weapons for words. So I think it's a matter, and that's why we're really interested in, because our violence has been taking us so many liberties that it's just not good enough. And now, since we already got a different option, a different perspective, we're trying to actually go ahead and just promote it as a way to change weapons for words, I guess.
And are you hopeful, especially the debaters who are young, are you hopeful that your generation can change that, that you can bring a culture of dialogue in Guatemala?
Actually, from our generation, there's a lot of people who believe in this project, and besides, people older than us, they believe in our generation, and they believe in the project we have, and the projects we have in the future. So I think we have the change in our hands.
Cool. So you've met a lot of people here from a lot of countries. What's the most interesting, let's say? What was the most interesting experience you've had meeting people from different cultures?
I think it's awesome. I think it's just a chance to actually just go ahead and check different perspectives. It's like, it's dialogue. You get to know so many different types of perspectives, and you see that, well, you know what? And that's the thing. Everybody's willing to share, right? Everybody's got something to say. And we all got different point of views, but I think that our aim is the same, which will be freedom, I guess, and just a culture of peace and dialogue instead of weapons, violence.
Excellent. So are you guys gonna planning to come next year to the youth forum?
Yeah, for sure.
We'll love to. You got no idea.
Right, thank you very much. Good luck with the championships and during a Guatemala circuit.
Thank you.